Sarah. You really should make it. I double dog dare ya.
I found this recipe online and I made adaptations. It tastes so good, it's a love sensation.
You don't have to be a rabbit to love parents. This stuff is so good, you won't even want to share it. No, you don't need a stove or an oven to cook. Just a blended dehydrator and corn.